Let's talk about something called the snow to liquid ratio. What it is the amount of liquid precipitation that is produced after melting down the snow. A typical snow to liquid ratio is about 10 to 1, so 10 inches of snow melts down to about 1 inch of water. And this number can vary wildly from as low as 5 to 1 to 20 to 1 or higher. The ratio depends on the temperature at which the snowflake develops as it forms in the cloud and falls to the ground. Colder snowfalls lead to higher ratios. Good for skiing and sledding. Warm, wet snowfall leads to lower ratios and is good for making snowballs and snowmen. Other factors adjust how much snow piles up, like how strong the wind is, and air pockets between snowflakes.